go get a little morning flight with the Air 2S. Just go over the water a little bit and see what's going on. Do the drone thing today. Probably fly some FPV later for sure. That's it.